Hi everyone, Justin Cruz here once again. Let's take a look at what we can expect through the weekend, which is pretty much active windward showers from here through Saturday or so, maybe even Sunday. At the same time, the trades will be decreasing in speeds. It's been very windy. In fact, there's a wind advisory right now for Lanai and Big Island summits. But winds tomorrow will be down to 20 miles per hour and then eventually down to 15. So if you compare Saturday versus Sunday, Saturday definitely looks wetter compared to Sunday, which is the day of the big game. And the reason that we have all this wet weather right now is because of this low pressure system that is to the southeast of the state. This is it right here. And it's churning out these rain bands that are hitting the islands. And it's going to be, for the most part, sticking in this general area. Eventually, it's going to move out to the southwest and farther away. But it's still going to be a few days for that to happen. And so as it sits there and churns out these rain bands, here's what happens. You get these windward showers that are moving through. And now it's already reached Kauai. Kauai was dry yesterday, but the rest of the state quite wet, and we're going to see this rainfall pattern pretty much sticking around for the next several days. These are fairly quick passing showers, so there's not really a flooding threat, but they are numerous, and so you might see sunshine 1 minute, and the next minute things kind of change. So it's I would say a nice mix of both sunshine and trade showers. So all in all, a little bit wet through Saturday, and then starts to dry up no later than Sunday afternoon with a drier weather pattern returning to the islands on Monday. Thanks for tuning in. Appreciate the comment, Wendy. And I'll see you guys on the air on our evening news. Aloha.